and gentlemen of the 18th Congress, Ferdinand Romualdez Marcos Jr., the duly elected President of the Republic of the Philippines.
May we request.
Sir.
Terima kita.
Sir, sarap. Di koper, sir, lepas. Ya. Ya ini.